This combination move, you're gonna go pound, between the legs, cross, right? So whatever hand you start with is the hand you'll end up with the ball back in to start again. So you'll do half with the right hand starting, half with the left hand starting, pound, between the legs, cross, okay? Switching to your left after the time. All right, move that.